Hey kids, today it's video collaboration day. I'm making pumpkin pie truffles and Julie at Cooked by Julie
is making Halloween pudding.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
Hey kids.
The first thing I am going to do is I am going to finely ground a bag of these golden Oreos in my food processor. Next, I'm going to put in 6 ounces of cream cheese. And the cream cheese usually comes in, if I'm not mistaken, 4 and 8 ounce sizes. So you will have some left over. Then we are going to add in 1/2 cup of pumpkin puree, not the pumpkin pie mix now. You just want to make sure that you're using the pure pumpkin. And I bought a small can of this for this recipe, and it used about maybe 1/2 to 3/4, 2/3 maybe. This is an 8 ounce can. All right, and then we are going to add in 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon, and we're going to add in a little bit of nutmeg to this because we want to make it really taste like some pumpkin pie. So I'll add just a little bit, not very much because it's very flavorful, so just a smidge. Alrighty, and what we're going to do is we are going to mix this until everything is very well combined and smooth. And we're gonna throw it into the refrigerator so that it can chill for at least 30 minutes. The cream cheese will start to solidify with the rest of the ingredients and make it more manageable. I've had this chilling for probably about an hour. And we're gonna roll these into about 1.5 inch balls. I'm just going to use my cookie scoop, which is about an inch. So I just want to tap it out. I lined this. You don't have to line it. I just lined it because I just figured it would give me an easier release. Because what we're going to do is, after we've placed all of these on this cookie sheet, we're going to put this into the freezer for another 30 minutes, and then we'll get our chocolate melted so that when we bring it out from the freezer, we'll be able to dip it right into the chocolate. So I'm going to continue doing this, and then we'll put that in the freezer. There they are, into the freezer we go. Now go ahead and get your white chocolate melted. I went ahead and followed the directions per the back of that bag. And what we're going to do is we are going to just dip one at a time into this white chocolate. And then we will pick it up with our fork and just tap it to get all that excess chocolate off the bottom of that. And I'm just going to go ahead and place it right back on that tray that it was sitting on. You can add orange sprinkles, or you can dye some of this white chocolate with orange food coloring, and you can give it a pretty swizzle. All right, that smells divine. So let me go ahead and complete dipping all of these in there, and we'll be back when they are completed. So there you go, easy pumpkin pie truffles. Make sure you stop by Cooked by Julie's and see her
Halloween pudding.
And make sure you subscribe when you're over there. I'll have a link at the end of this video. Thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching Cooking. by. Make sure you comment and subscribe.